This quiet and beautiful place is the area of choice for a group of wildlife called gamers. Today we will be taking a peek into this rare event. Once our gamers have settled in, they quickly adapt to their surroundings and start their bonding ritual. Since they only migrate to this place twice a year, they quickly huddle in groups to socialize. A recurring theme in the animal kingdom is that of color, but where many species use their color to impress, the gamers seem to use this simply as an accessory. Now, let's take a look at the gamer in their natural habitat. Just look at that magnificent concentration and hand-eye coordination. Yes, surely many predators would cower in fear when seeing these ferocious gamers. One thing that not all scientists agree on is the meaning behind some of their stranger signals. Of course, after such a long day, not all gamers can stay on top of their game. Welcome to this special anniversary video of Stella.
Wij zijn NSB, de Nederlandse Spelletjespartij.
Spelletjesbond, hè?
Bond, sorry.
B zit niet in een B.
Ja?
Partij.
Ik heet Beer, met een Q.
Wat is dat dan?
Gewoon raak.
Yeah.
got that. Cause you got that. Cause you got that. Cause you got that. Cause you got that. Like you.
That invisible force.
Oh.